I graduated from Yale Law School in 1971. I was married at that point. My husband wanted to move to Southern California to practice law. He had spent the summer out here and loved it. And I was happy to get away from the East Coast and the winter and into a place of opportunity. So I landed in LA without a job and went looking for something in the public interest arena. And I happened to land just at the same time as an organization called the Center for Law and the Public Interest, or CLIPI, was getting started. And they had made environmental law their principal activity, although they did actually get involved in some equal opportunity, equal rights litigation, equal employment work especially. But their main focus was the environment. And so I went and applied. At that point, I hadn't taken the California bar. So I was just a student, just a graduate of law school who needed to take the California bar. So they hired me as a law clerk. And then I succeeded in convincing them that they needed to keep me around because I took on the one topic that everybody agreed was really important, but they didn't know what to do about it. And that was air pollution.